Hi, I'm Kelly Rulon, and I'm a 2004 and 2012 Olympian. And I think I first knew I could be an Olympian when I went to a Stanford swim camp when I was like 11 years old. But then I think I always knew since I was super young that I could do anything I wanted to do because my parents always told me that anything is possible. So just believe that you can do anything.